every day's like picking out your afro. You never know how far that the pink is gonna go before you run across a map of one thing to show. Before you go, you gotta pick out your afro.
Where you been, droopy love? Smoking herb and writing poetry and thinking about the way the world's supposed to be and how supposedly we all have troubles and woes. Sometimes it don't seem so, they pick the wrong time to show. I'm primed to flow rhymes all night into the sunshine to keep my mind off guns, crimes, and one time. Cause young lives get hooked, young lives get took, or they say fuck it for the duckets, they will become crooks. But we gon' look more in-depthly at the cycle of the psyche getting heavy with the burden that the daily life levies. Every person must carry it, could vary very vastly. Some problems from the past might come back and try and gas me. The wrong hood might harass me, that cloud always looms. You may wanna stay home and do some dope in your room, but don't assume strife means doom. It don't, it may. But hey, that reminds me of this thing I'm about to say.
Now every day's like picking out your afro. You never know how far that the pink is gonna go before you run across an afro. When things for show, before you go, you gotta pick out your afro.
Now if you're beefing with your best boy over BS,
well then you know you need to pick out your afro.
And if you're hating your job and need to take a long rest,
well then you know you need to pick out your afro. Whoa.
Where you been, Dr. O?
Trying to do my thing, convert light snaps into raps and let my dreadlocks swing. Avoid the traps and mishap that living happens to bring, and hope y'all give into the wisdom in the song that I sing. I came to pound the sounds of blackness if you're feeling pessimistic, to make you optimistic when you're thinking masochistic. Sometimes you laugh as if it's all okay, but no way. When you're about to grab the biscuit and become a black statistic. A cap from the strap don't mean the answer is said. Consider it equivalent to shaving your head and getting a curl of perm. It's like abusing coke or sherm when you feel like Tom Cruise in The Firm. Your term on earth is short enough as it is. See, life is like a class and oftentimes there is a quiz. And if you don't pass, well just be ready for the test. And live while you learn and keep your chin off your chest.
Now every day's like picking out your afro. You never know how far that the pink is gonna go before you run across a map of one thing to show. Before you go, you gotta pick out your afro.
Where you been, Drew Capone?
Thinking about my name Capone. I had the alias before I grabbed the microphone. I'm not a mafioso, never did take on that tone. But now it's taken on by all these hardcore clones. I'm not trying to diss, but bust this, I'm frustrated when people make it using ideas that I created. And others might think I am the one that imitated. And plus the phrase black love is being circulated. Somebody indicated to my man Swing Front that they saw a crew claiming black love and they was bunk. I told Swing Front, yo, we should battle the punks, cause I work too hard to bring the black love funk. I see it in magazines, rock LPs and movies, and t-shirts with black hearts sitting on the boobies. I'm up against the elements, ain't much I can do but keep picking my fro and patting yours for you.
Now every day's like picking out your afro. You never know how far that the pink is gonna go before you run across an afro. When things for show, before you go, you gotta pick out your afro.
Now if your lover's doing wrong and you wanna leave your lover,
well then you know you need to pick out your afro.
And if you hate where you live and your landlords are suck,
well then you know you need to pick out your afro. Whoa.
Pick out your afro. Pick out your afro. Yeah. Pick out your afro. Saw the people that need to pick out their afro.